From the edge of an old west border town, he strolls in with a name that has seen some hard times. Tiny and strong, like an unexpected habanero pepper popping up in the middle of your breakfast burrito, he is with a head like a rock and a heart of gold. He's got a bone to pick with a bunch of desperados. And he ain't no Rich Harris's fashion accessory boy. This purse dog's winning the rodeo back in Rodeo Drive. He is slabs of hurt wrapped in boxing gloves, and it's those fists of steel what can flatten a gang of no good outlaws like a runaway freight train rolling over a marshmallow pinata. He is